Now, in Missouri, the big race is for that U.S. Senate spot. Democrat Claire McCaskill and Republican Todd Akin have drawn national attention in their campaigns. And KMBC 9's Len Jennings is live now in St. Louis with the latest on the McCaskill party. Len?
Kelly, we're inside the ballroom here at the Chase Park Plaza Hotel in St. Louis. And earlier today, we got some video of Senator Claire McCaskill casting her ballot at the Kirkwood Community Center. Now, inside here right now is just the media and it's just some of the staff, and they're setting up for what they hope will be a victory party. But now back to McCaskill, and she was voting earlier today. Now, the polls shifted in her favor in a dramatic fashion ever since those infamous words were uttered by her opponent, Todd Akin, last August about legitimate rape. We talked to her staff earlier today about what they're going through tonight.
This was always going to be a tough race. This was always going to be a close race. And so we've always controlled the things that we can, and we've worked very hard over the last 18 months. And we're excited for tonight, and hopefully we walk away with a big win.
Now, last check at some of the polls that we've been looking at. McCaskill still does have a slim lead over Todd Akin in some of the latest polls. Keep her eye here in KMBC 9 News. We're going to be stationed here throughout the night. And like I said, right now it's just media and staff. But as soon as the results start coming in, we're going to share it with you. Reporting live in St. Louis from the McCaskill campaign, I'm Len Jennings for KMBC 9 News.